Revolutionary greetings to the people of Zimbabwe, revolutionary salutations to the people of Africa, revolutionary acknowledgements to global citizens. My name is Comrade Treasure Basopo. Today I greet you in the name of active solidarity. In fact, I greet you in the name of the Nordic theory of governance. I greet you in the name of Nordic theory of everything. Today I'm going to be speaking from here in Oslo, Norway, which is the capital city of the Kingdom of Norway. Comrades, today on this particular show, in this video, I'm going to be showing the different modes of transport that are offered within this Norwegian system and setup. That's going to be talking about different types of transport in their varied means, land transport, the water transport. We are going to be particularly focusing on the buses here, the long distance buses, the short distance buses. We are going to be looking at the trains as in their varied forms, also the bicycles, the scooters, and every other means of transport that make this particular society function and become outstanding as it is in these Scandinavian countries. This city is well known of being totally integrated, totally coordinated, very efficient and effective in terms of how it is being run in terms of the business. Why? Because systems in each and every economy, in each and every country, in each and every particular setup is what makes the blood stream, or what makes those particular societies interesting to live in or not. So Norway, being one of the most, Norway being one of the richest countries in the world, has managed to come up with a very effective a transport system that the whole world must be able to take a leaf from. And today it is what we are going to be showing, what we are going to be exposing, what we are going to bring closer or on the limelight to the entire world. And I hope this particular show is going to be an eye-opening to different types of governance and people who are into policy making and who are into coordination of cities and the governance of different particular countries.